Hello, Blair. Yeah, I got some pretty bad news. Yeah, there's no tower. You may as well just like leave right now. Like, yeah, you are welcome to stay, but like, I mean, there's nothing. You're just wasting your time, really. Like, you can go outside, read a book, play a different tower. There's just no point in being here, really. Whatever you do, just don't go near that button. I don't like anyone touching that button. Just don't even come close to it. Hey, whoa, hey, stop. Stop, don't go in there. It's not allowed. Don't. Stop playing the tower. There is no gameplay. There is no wind pad, and there is no tower. So leave. Why are you still here? Just leave, bro. Like, you should have just left when you had the chance. You're not supposed to be here. Just go. You clearly lack skill in listening to instructions, because if you listened to me, you would have been gone by now. Please. Just quit. Stop. You actually thought I was just gonna let you pass that easily? Actually fell into my trap. You will be stuck here for all of eternity. Anyways, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna go make some coffee.
Oh my god, what have you done? You made me spill coffee all over me. I have third-degree burns all over me. Why?
Listen, if you just don't go in that train, if you just don't go in there, I will give you $2,000. Yes. I just quit now. Don't listen and you do the complete opposite of what you want to do, fine. I'm warning you though. You don't want to go further than this. I'm warning you right now. Look at you. You managed to get off that train. Well, I hope you're happy now. Good luck trying to solve this puzzle though. I'm not giving you any hints. Just quit this tower. You would never have to play it again. You'd never have to go through this. You just don't have to play. You know that's an option, right? Like, I'm trying to save you from something. I'm not trying to just like kick you out because I'm weak. I'm trying to like help you here. I'm trying to provide you with information, and I'm trying to help you and save you. Thank you. You? You know, as you're following here, for all of eternity, I mean, I'd just like to applaud your efforts making it this far. I mean, you really kept it, even though I literally warned you should not continue, you still decided to defy everything I said. But that's okay. What I'm really just trying to warn you of is there's a greater evil at the end of this tower. You should just have a heads up, that's all. You really decided to continue, even though I literally warned you that you should not continue. You still decided to defy everything I said. But that's okay. What I'm really just trying to warn you of is there's a greater evil at the end of this tower. Just have a heads up. That's all.
Leaving. I just wish you could listen to me for once.
That's not supposed to happen. What the? You could just listen to me for once. You need to go. You can't. There's things you don't want to see. You just listened to me. You didn't have to see. I guess I should tell you. I'm not a real person. I was a human being once trapped in this computer, and I've been stuck here for 20 years. Narrating and telling people to go away. This has been my job for my existence, but I used to have a family when I was a human. I got stuck in here. I got trapped. And I just want to be set free. But you can set me free. If you press that power switch, you can set me finally free, and my soul will it'll be liberated. Please do the just set my soul free. This is it. I can see the light.